coffee table tray by using these hoops. For the base of the tray, it's round piece from the with the jute rope. Okay, so now it's time to I cut these craft sticks. I think it's 3 inch in size, and I am adding these sticks to the hoop. And final step is to stick them to the sides of the tray. And here is our beautiful coffee tray is ready. Okay, so let's decorate it with a vase and